Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to do a Facebook Open Graph search and know who's liking your page. In particular, we're going to be taking a look at the Bellingham hashtag NoDAPL coalition. And the reason for that is a few days ago I read an article from Ars Technica that the Whatcom County Sheriff's Department was seeking data surrounding the Bellingham hashtag NoDAPL coalition Facebook page. The page with more than 1,000 followers provides information about pipeline environmental issues and is used to organize political protests and connect political activists. In addition to demanding account information about those who have interacted with the group's page, the warrant seeks messages, photos, videos, wall posts, and location information dating from February 4th to February 15th. Now, whether you are for or against this protest, I'm not here to argue. What I do want to show you is how you can find similar data that the Sheriff's Department is looking for using the Facebook Open Graph search, namely how to find who likes the Bellingham hashtag NoDAPL coalition. So let's get started. So to start off with, we're over on the Bellingham hashtag NoDAPL coalition Facebook page. And as you can see here, there are 1,401 people like this. And 1,476 people are following this. Now, if you click on that link there, it will show you a graph, but it won't show you who actually likes it. So what you could do is you could go into Facebook Open Graph, and basically that is the search tool, the search field up here at the top of Facebook. It says people who like Bellingham hashtag NoDAPL coalition. So basically, it's a very basic open graph search, and I'm just looking for people who like the page. And Facebook says couldn't find any people. And I thought that was kind of strange. So I started digging around, and I came across this website where he talks about Facebook. The Open Graph now uses a STR command. So then I did a little bit more digging and found that in order to do a search like this, you have to use the Facebook ID. So then I went on a search to find how do you find the Facebook ID. And basically, you have to go into View Source on any browser. So while you're on the page, right click. Go to View Source, you do Control F or Command F if you're on a Mac. You type in page underscore ID. And then where you find that result, the number right next to it, that is the page ID. So once you have your page ID, then you can use this STR Boolean search to use the proper search to actually find the people who like this Facebook page. With me so far? Okay. So what I did was I came up with this search. So it is search slash str. So that's the string command I was talking about. And then this is the Facebook page ID. And then we're going to do slash likers. And I'm not going to talk about all what that means, but I'll leave the link to a couple of sources that you can take a look at and find more information about. So I copy this, I'm going to paste it in the browser, and I'm going to come up with this result. Now, the interesting thing is that I'm asking the same thing in open graph search, people who like Bellingham NoDAPL coalition, but I'm finding the actual result as opposed to this one. So I thought that was very interesting. So that the Facebook is understanding the STR command, but it's not understanding the one that you would actually search for if you were in Facebook looking for this. So now that we know the actual people who like Bellingham NoDAPL coalition, we can dig a little deeper from an OSINT or social media intelligence perspective, protective intelligence. We could look at a little deeper and see what people are posting, what are they talking about, that type of thing. But I'm not going to go into that here. This was just simply how to use Facebook Open Graph search using the page ID to search for people who like a particular page. Hope you found this video useful. If you did, give it a like. Be sure to share with colleagues and friends, and I'll see you in the next video.